what's the ratio of women and men in your
That is very interesting question.
Yeah.
Because when I was in England training myself, the ratio was 9:1. That is 9 females into 1 male.
Wow.
And now in Pakistan, the ratio, thanks to Instagram and Snapchat and all that stuff, the definition of beauty has changed, in fact. When we used to say that beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder, now it is beauty lies in the eyes of the Instagram.
Yeah, and the followers. Or maybe, beauty lies in the eyes of the followers.
And the disadvantage is that the Snapchat has got so many photoshops and so many sort of, it has been doctored so nicely that now definition has changed.
Yep.
Now people, everybody wants perfect lips. And now definition of lip, a beautiful lip has changed.
Yes.
Previously it was pankhadi gulab ki si hai. And now these are pert lips. So we have to put fillers in. Right. In order to make the lips a little bit more
look
pert,
a certain way.
Look a certain way.
Wow.
So it is completely, I must admit that social media has completely revolutionized. So in our country, coming back to your question, it is about half and half.
Really?
So I think probably men are more exposed and they are more more conscious, I must admit.
Yes.
And they have got more chances in our society, in our male chauvinistic society.
Yeah.